Hey everybody, welcome to my new channel, and right now I'm going to be drawing Ginger Gunner, the Fortnite skin, the girl version of Mary Marauder. So yeah, here we go. I already did like a little sketch, and now I'm just going to trace it in like Sharpie so you guys can see it a little better. So first off, you want to start off with the eyes. Like that. Okay. You want to do their eyebrows. Like that. And then the mouth. Okay. That, and then you want to get their head. Like that, and then you do like these upside down, like, I don't know what they're really called, but anyways. Now I might not be the best tracer world, but it's my first drawing tip. And then like you want to do like the hair, so go up, come over, and come down like that. And then for the ponytail, come up, over like that, and then you go up, down, and then back. Then you can add like some little lines, like her hairlines and stuff, like that. Then next, you want to do like the neck, like this. You go down two ways, and you connect it, like that. And then we're gonna like do the like torso type thing, like her chest area. You go down like this with two lines, like that. Come in. Then you connect it for that, and then you want to go down to make her belt. And you go over two lines right here. You go up. That extra line, because I might have missed one. And then here's like the belt. You have like this, and then you want to like come over like this for the like lines on her chest. Then you want to double this over. Then for like these squiggly lines and stuff that you do, you want to just come down for these. And you want to do it on the other side too. Like this. Okay. And now that she's got three circles in the middle, you just want to draw those in. Like I'm doing now. My Sharpie's kind of dead. And then, for, like, we're going to do the left arm first. So, you want to come up here. Come down. And put a line right there. And then you want to come down here, go down with a line, do the same over here. So then you can get the fist down. And then you like go like this, draw a line over, make another line, and draw like the top part of their glove too. And then over here for this glove right here, we got like a finger right here. You want to draw this part right here is her finger. Comes down into the glove, and then you just want to like close that off like that. Then you have both gloves done, and then you got this shoulder done, okay? Then now we're gonna like finish this arm, and then we'll start working on this arm. So you want to like come down like this, make like an elbow type thing right there, like an elbow. And then right here, you want to come down and then like curve all the way around both these, so it connects into the glove, so it's like, you know, an arm. And then now onto the next side, you're gonna want to come over like this from like at the part at her neck where it connects that stuff. You want to make another line, then you go down over her elbow, then you come down like that, and you make it connected. And then for this part, you come over here, and you gotta curve it in. It's like a quick curve. So not too much trouble. It's pretty easy. And now we're gonna do lines right here. So it's like her straps, that she's got like straps on her like shoulders. Then we wanna add this. This is like a little like bandana type thing, which goes over. And then you want to come over here. It's like a little panel type thing. I don't really know. And then you want to shade this. Like, no, you don't want to shade it in all black. You want to make two lines like that. Then shade in the middle part. Okay? And you come over here. You make like a little box right by her arm. That's gonna be like part of her skin showing from like, her suit. Then you want to come over here and do that too. Like, this is a little like bracelet type thing. Then you got her like top part of her body down. And now we're gonna get the waist done. Okay, so you wanna draw like this little line, like a little curvy line, like an inch down from her bottom part of her belt, yeah. And then now you want to come down over here. It's right here. And you want to come down right here too. Now let's do that on the other side. Okay, and then one side you want to like connect it like that. Okay. And then, like, you want to come down this, and you want to connect this part. And then now let's get onto this leg, so you want to come down a little bit more, and then come across. And then we have, like, these wavy lines, which you can do. Do it like I'm doing. Wavy, yeah. And then, like, on this side over here, you have, like, these straps. And then now let's get down like the bottom part of this foot. So right here, right this part right here is a little bit of skin showing. I come over. Then we make her knee pad, which is her knee, because like the leg's facing this way. And you want to come down, make this, come down on the other side with this. Then do that. Then you want to like make her sole of her shoe, like the foot. Then you want to like for the bottom, just want to do it like what I'm doing. You can shade it in, but if you're doing this with Sharpie, you don't really have to. If you want to sketch it, then I suggest like shading it in. This part, like it's the sole, and then over here, like it's like this part, just like the foot's facing this way. It's like you're facing up from it. And that's why it looks like kind of domesticated in a way. And then let's get this part done. So you go out and then you come back in and you connect it. And you come out again, come over. And we have like these designs on her shoe. And like a line right there. And then over here, you have like these designs and stuff, which is right here, sort of. And then now we want to get done with like the laces and stuff. So we want to, right here, you want to draw this a little line for her foot, and you draw like the wavies again, like we did right up here. So, yeah, like that, and then you go like this. So these are like her laces, and then like all of the little straps that you want to do, like that. Perfect. And you come over here and you make like two lines right across. These are gonna be like her straps against her like mount, and then you come up with a line, and then you like draw right here. Come over here, up. Like that. So that's how you get like done drawing her, okay? And now I'm going to color her. So I have a number of like markers and stuff. Let me grab them. Then like I'm gonna use a red for like her gloves and stuff, and then for like the brown color of her outfit, I'm just gonna use like this like tannish, goldish type thing. I don't really know. But anyways, I just spilled everywhere. Okay, and then we got these. So far we have all of these, right? So then you got it all good. And for her hair color, is this color too. So, yeah, now let's just get on to, like, the first part of it. So, we're going to color in her gloves a minute. Oh, and you guys can pause at any time if you need to. I'm just drawing this now because, like, I drew this earlier, and then I'm just going to trace it over for you guys. And you want to draw the top of her glove right there. Then we have, like, skin color right here. Okay, and then you want to grab out your green, like the green bandana right around her arm. And we have two green buttons right here. Then the middle one is red. So you want to take your red and color that in. And then down here, the shoe is all red. Like we color up here too. This part is red as well. Then I'm probably gonna I'm not gonna speed this up. I was going to speed it up for the process because it takes too long, but now I'm not going to. So just like pause it right here, and then you can do that part. I'm gonna grab some more colors and stuff. Okay, now that we have that, then we have like two red straps right here. Okay? Then her mouth, right in this part, is all red. So that's not that hard to get down. And then we have this. Red as well. Part of her belt is red. And now we have to get this part down, which there's those. Like the designs are kept white, and then like the guard is all white too. And yeah, and then we have like it's red all up in here. I'm going to speed it up so you guys can pause it anytime if you need to. here, right in there. Yeah, there's all my red. Now, do I have any? Oh, now I need my aqua type color right here. Take it, put it on the panel, and I also come down here, and right here, actually her skin doesn't show in here, but her neck does not either. So, and then now I'm going to take this, I'm just going to draw on everything. Okay, and now, this part's part of that too. It's actually part of her suit too. Okay, and guys, if you have not already, well, here is Ginger Gunner. There's Ginger Gunner. And guys, if you have not already, please hit that like button, please subscribe to my channel, and comment down below if you want me to do any of your favorite Fortnite skins, and what skin they would, like, what skin you want me to draw. and I will draw anything. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and hope this comes in handy for if you want to draw a Ginger Gunner or just show off a Fortnite skin to your friends. And till next time, guys, everybody, peace out.